More abandoned buildings. Let's go. There might not be anything down this way. Scouting the place out. I don't know, it leads to something. Some sort of weird bird. A mammal. Yeah, something big. Whatever this is, it's been burnt. Where does this actually lead? Like piping. What? What have you found? Yep. We do. There's a bunker somewhere. I know, definitely another building. Here we go, go. Nature's proper taking over. Wow, this is amazing. It's literally just a shell. Spider on the head. Wow, it's literally just a void under this ground. Big spiders under there. Wow. Wow. Wow, oh my god, this is amazing. Let's go up the stairs. Look at this.
But yeah.
Look at that. This wall looks spooky. It's like bathrooms. Window. Is amazing. Everything rotting.
We've literally got trees growing in grass.
My mask is already on. Nature is taking over everything. Asbestos. Wow, look at that window.
Fucking hell.
That was a pigeon.
Every time, really, comes around on the roof.
Pigeons out to get us.
Every time.
I'm gonna go this way. Wow. It's just graffiti everywhere. Going to the first room. Wow. Oh my God. The paint just peeling off. You can see the old tiles. Switch here. Wow. This looks so apocalyptic. Maybe I don't even know what this was. Don't even know what this building was. It's literally graffiti on every single wall. The windows, it's the windows for me on this one, guys. Look at them. Every single window. Gotta be careful what it's standing on. Literally, nature is taking over everything. Completely taking over. It's definitely the windows in this place for me. He's all my god in over there, so he must have found something. Wonder what he's found. Don't know where he's gone. Check him out. Explanation, YouTube. Pretty funky. Some pretty cool graffiti, guys, whoever did this. Got an eye. I'm going back out here now. Let's have a look on the outside. Look, massive tree just going right. Literally, it's going to start lifting. If that carries on growing, it's going to start lifting the building up off its own feet. Different shot of the building from outside, guys. Wow. Go back in. I think that's proper cool, that. Then we've got a Bart Simpson by the looks of it. Cool. Lots of graffiti in here. You can tell lots of people have been in here. Wow, nature's proper taken over everywhere. Windows again.
Whoa.
Well, that's the void I think that we've seen just before we come in, guys. Look at all them dark cobwebs. What is that? That's a tree growing through. Tree. It's literally a tree's growing through. The roof. Wow. You not fell down an hole, have you, babe? Keith? Look at that door, guys. Another old toilet. That door is amazing. Right. Let's go over here. Windows again. Did you not hear me shout, yeah?
No,
I just shouted, yeah. I was like, Keith. Oh my god, what the fuck?
What? I've seen my name everywhere and it says it around there as well. Keith and Dave.
What?
You never came here. I think it was gone all the way around there. Up there,
oh.
Around there.
Wow. Wow.
Seeing the skylights in there.
No. I heard you saying wow and then I lost you. Yeah. Wow. literally what it looks like springs from a bed or something. Wow. That's actually really cool. Let's go through here, guys. Wow. Oh my god. Look at this. Nature is pop art taking over this room. Look at it, guys. Nature is doing its bit. It's just taking over. Wow. Door frame on there. Need to be careful here, because it goes down somewhere. The toilet, look at it. Got all the trees growing. Literally. Starting to grow through all the roots. I'm very careful, Sarah. Shabby. Ooh. Wow. Wow, the skylights. And then, guys, we have a little way down. That goes right down there, guys. That must be the void that we've seen. And what's in the front bit? Let's hope our Keith don't fall through the overall unnoticed. Don't like being left alone in these buildings. But hey, if you're gonna explore, do it right, hey. Just look at it. Nature is taking over the whole thing. It's just a shell. But it's absolutely amazing. I've seen all the old tiles, and that's it from me today. We have been exploring an abandoned building. We don't know what it is, but it's pretty apocalyptic. It's pretty good. I've got my mask on today because of the asbestos. Hope you all enjoyed. See you again soon.